Security personnel comprising army, police, civil defense, and vigilantes took over the premises of the local government secretariat. The situation forced workers who reported for duty to desert their offices. Narrating his ordeal, the reinstated chairman of Esako East Local Government, Alhaji Momo, said he did nothing wrong to seek redress in court following his illegal removal from office, being an elected official. Alhaji Momo revealed that the court judgment vindicated him and ordered him to resume office, but met stiff resistance from security personnel comprising the army, civil defense, vigilante groups, among others.
The court asked me to go back, going back to the
to resume
office. This morning, the court judgment was on Monday, was a Friday. Today, Monday, I get dressed on my way to the castle. Getting to the castle, I saw a team of soldiers. They told me back that I cannot go to the castle. Then I find that I don't have to make trouble. I can't make trouble with the soldiers. Even they came with the boys, thugs, and all that, full everywhere. Not even the staff of castle gain access to the castle today.
Reacting, the chairperson, Esako East Local Government, Mrs. Benedicta Atoh, said she is aware of the situation and the court judgment reinstating Alhaji Momo as chairman. She said the state government has appealed against the judgment and sued for calmness.
I am a general that leads from the front, and I'm in my office to do my work. So if anybody was scared because they saw the presence of security men around, there's no need to be afraid. I am here to lead the team as I've been doing, and I'm saying to them to return to their various offices. People are back to work, and really there's no cause for alarm.
A Benin High Court last week declared as illegal the removal from office of Alhaji Aremiayo Momo as chairman of Esako East Local Government Area, Edo State. Roslyn Evorami reporting.